Thanks for joining us. Today, Minnesota saw its second highest number of new coronavirus cases since the pandemic began. 867 more people tested positive for the virus. As we see this climb, doctors at the U of M are working on a groundbreaking trial to fight COVID-19. It is the first trial of its kind using a treatment originally meant to target cancer. This is a fascinating story tonight. Kent Erdahl is live and he's going to explain it to us. Kent?
Well, it's pretty wild, Randy. The team here at the U of M is actually repurposing an immunotherapy or living cells that were being used to target lymphoma. And that is why they happen to have all of this on ice when COVID-19 came calling. For years, the U of M's Masonic Cancer Center has been developing genetically modified NK or natural killer cells to target cancers like lymphoma, but using the same cells to target COVID-19?
You know, it sounds strange, yes.
Dr. Jeffrey Miller knows.
One of the things that we've learned throughout the natural killer cell literature is that NK cells not only can kill cancer, but they have antiviral properties.
And that helped convince the FDA to approve the first ever human trial using NK cells to fight the novel coronavirus.
So who would get something like this?
What we decided, and this was really a negotiation with the FDA, is we decided that the cells would be best tested in kind of an intermediate sickness population.
For now, they're starting with a small number of COVID patients at Bethesda Hospital who do not need ventilator support. But even in this controlled environment, there are considerable risks.
There's a lot of worry with giving immune cells, you know, even to patients with cancer. If they get overactivated, they can cause an inflammatory state that really revs up the immune system and can cause problems.
How do you do this safely?
Literally, the first patient who was dosed yesterday got a single dose of cells. You know, next week, the next patient will get two doses of cells. And we have several steps along the way. Like if we get toxicity with one dose, we won't give two doses.
But if the doses and the trial show promise,
this could be the early start of a paradigm shift about how we think about how cell therapies can be used to treat many diseases beyond cancer where we initially started.
Because we're in the age of COVID-19, if this trial shows promise, the university has already secured a partnership with a company to start mass producing these NK cells. But keep in mind, this is still a phase one trial, and really these types of cells have never been used to fight any kind of virus in humans before. Of course, the FDA wanting to give it a shot, as with anything else with COVID-19. Back to you.
Wow, Kent, that is fascinating. Thank you so much. Well, meanwhile, scientists in the UK